you guys to look at this book. It's nearly 200 years old. What still sounds good and crisp and very perfect for ASMR. ASMR. And before I freak too many of you out by touching this with my bare hands, we're going to incorporate some gloves. Roger Burritt, with an introduction by Thomas Dick, author of The Christian Philosopher. As you can see, the text in this book is extremely small. Now I'm being so careless with this book because I got it a couple years ago for about maybe $8 on eBay. Started falling apart on me. But I just love the old illustrations and Venus exhibits not only all the moon-like phases of Mercury, but also a variety of inequalities on her surface. that sound. It's a very deep, muffled tapping.
Inside covers. I
This is the most ostentatious one. I feel like holding a book this old makes me want to use big, ostentatious words. photography of the heavens by quite a few years. What's that? Well, quick math, I guess. 28 years. It beats geography of the heavens. Appreciate the feedback, the likes, comments, especially the subscriptions. And I always listen to everybody. Although I might listen a little better to those of you with constructive feedback. But you're all awesome in your own right, and you all keep me going. So I hope you guys sleep very well. Have a great night, a restful sleep. Brilliant morning. Because remember, not too long from now, you will be the old and cleared out by the new. As Steve Jobs once said, this is your time. It's limited. So let's not waste it. By walking through each day, sleep deprived and on only a half quality sleep. Get your rest. You need it so you can accomplish great things. Such as the discovery of America. Night, guys.